Many Gaddafi loyalists wounded in the battle for Tripoli have been brought to this hospital. We can't name it for security reasons, but our correspondent Jamal Ezzedini has been able to talk to some of the patients. Among them is Mustafa Said Awadat. His father is an important military commander whose clan is close enough to that of the Gaddafis to make him part of the family. Mustafa had this to say.
I didn't take part in the fighting on the front line, only within Tripoli. I didn't leave the city. I want to send a message to all the Libyan people, to my family, to my people, to my brothers. They all love Muammar Gaddafi and should still love him, but without bloodshed. And those who support the rebels can stay with the rebels, also without bloodshed. The February the 17th revolution came with freedom and democracy. Don't let freedom of speech be built on blood between you, and don't let it be like my legs. Don't let the hatred between you make you enemies. It's not like people say that Libya is many tribes. Libya is one tribe. It's the tribe of Libya.